Linh. I'm 13 years old. I'm in grade 8 at Lê Hồng Phong Secondary School. Today, I'll talk about my favorite holiday, Tết holiday. Tết holiday provides a good opportunity for reunions for Vietnam families. On New Year's Eve, people usually hang out to watch fireworks or stay at home to clean the house for Tết. And they prepare some food such as dream cake, day cake or sticky rice. On the first day of Tết, people usually go to Pagoda to pray. They go to their relatives' houses or their college houses to visit them. The children can get lucky money from the doll. And what about me? I'm going to share with you. On this holiday, I fancy going to Pagoda with my family or go to the park with my friends, and I can get lucky money. Well, that's all.